I'm doing a quick video instead. Here's the problem. There's the app shop. There's the leaderboard app. And it only has RB and LB. I can go back and forth there, but there's nothing else to click. I can just return. Anything else I click does not add it, does not do anything. And I have like $1 million if it costs money, so I don't know what the hell's going on. Any help is appreciated. Thank you.